This morning, a man is in the hospital after police say he tried to fight off a robber in Southwest Houston. Investigators tell us the man and his wife had just parked at their apartment complex on Elm Street near Renwick when two men ambushed them. Police say they held the two at gunpoint and demanded their belongings. The man began fighting with one robber. We're told he got shot several times. He is now in serious but stable condition. His wife was not hurt, and the two suspects got away.